Hi folks, and a warm welcome to my first Let's Play of Transport Series 2. I'm just finished off on a mission of campaign mode, and so it's default, and therefore not using it part yet. The main reason for this is I want to complete the storyline first and unlock all of the achievements of campaign mode. Where I'm going to use mods, they automatically lock out the achievements. And quite rightly so. So forth, just building a built track through the desert. And this is the cheap route, so you can just build tracks that run parallel to the existing dirt road. I worked out cheaper than building trucks and stuff. This is just my first Let's Play video of Transport Fever 2. I do plan to do many, many more of this game for both campaign and not, but the multiple will be on quicker. So I don't want to lock out the achievements. I do want to lock the achievements first. Anyways, I'm going to let you enjoy the rest of the video as we're almost finished this mission. And this video will end once the mission is completed. It's now time to pick up the oil and to take it towards Konya. And I believe that will be the final mission of this Let's Play. So I'm going to return to the tab now and reset the camera to how it originally was. So we'll see how we do. Not sure if we can sound the whistle on this train or not, but it would be cool if there was that feature. Not just enjoy driver's view of a typical steam engine, as this one is a massive train. It does originate from Germany. just want to be worth mentioning this as well when playing this game. I've used the cheapest locomotives that are available, which is this class of 3. So if you are struggling with completing this mission, the best thing to do, and this is my solution please, is just stick with the cheap locomotives like the class of 3s and the required wagons and carriages to get the task done. As this method appears to be working better than the last one, it also pays to delete routes and sell vehicles that no longer are profitable. So that's what I found out through trial and error of this game. Anyways, not much longer now before this mission finishes. Although I will probably cut the video anyways, as I don't want it to get too long for the channel. Nonetheless, I do appreciate the positive and constructive feedback. And what I want to do as from now on for my new range of Let's Play videos such as this. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do press the subscribe button. And if you have enjoyed this Let's Play of Transport Fever 2, please give a like, as that will help YouTube distribute my video more around the website. As YouTube does favour videos with more interaction than those with less interaction, or at least that's what I've learned through research anyways. So comments, likes and dislikes do count towards interaction with the video, okay? But I do hope you have enjoyed this place, and if there is any reason why you may not like this video, I would appreciate your feedback, as then I can work with that if you leave a comment, and I will do my best to improve on the video. As I do try my best to produce high quality content, although to be honest I'm not too worried about dislikes anyways, but it's the feedback that's more important to me, as then that will help me improve on future videos, okay? That said folks, I promise I will do some future Let's Plays with mods, but I must complete the story mode first so that I can get all the achievements and the Steam achievements, as I do want to unlock those first, just like I did with Transport Fever 1. As then I can then focus on the superb Steam Workshop mods that are available for this cracking game. And I'm looking forward to using some high speed trains such as the TGVs, the Shinkansens, the Spanish AVE, and also the Korean KTX, I do believe that one is also available, as well as other Shinkansen type trains as well. Hopefully there is a Blue Tiger and a Class 60 available for this game, and it would be grand to use a Class 60 in this game, as that is one of my favourite British diesel locomotives, and it always will be. Although I really do like the Bombardier Blue Tiger freight locomotives that are used in Germany as well, also known as the BR250, and it would be grand if those were in the game as mods, so I would appreciate any information on those. Anyways, we are reaching our final destination on this Let's Play, and I think this is the last of the missions in the campaign. I'm not entirely sure. I'm going to be cutting the video soon anyways. As to avoid it getting too long. Anyway folks, feel free to comment, like and subscribe. Until next time, I will catch you later.
The engineering marvel has been completed. But you're so homesick.